Jericho will look to throw in. Smart. Played by James. 5 seconds remaining. Bradley. Bounces home. 1/10 of a second remaining. Will the Cavaliers call for time? I would think they... No, they're not calling. With 1/10, you can only guide it in. You can only deflect it. So the Boston Celtics, in a major surprise, have defeated the Cleveland Cavaliers here in Cleveland. A stunner. And this series is now 2-1 in favor of the Cavaliers. This following the 2 straight blowouts, including a 44-point victory by Cleveland in game 2.
And I guess that Leprechaun does travel, because the way this ball stayed up on the rim right here, look at the backspin that Bradley puts on that shot to knock down that three. A lot of game balls to a lot of Celtics players, Chris.
Celtic pride, heart trump skills at times, and tonight, regardless of the shots, regardless of the strategy, their heart and believing